subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
The country's first ever dog park will soon be launched in Hyderabad near Hotel Radisson at Kondapur. The park has been developed with all the requirements including dog training equipment, splash pool, amphitheater, separate kennels for big and small dogs. It is learned that a small dumping yard has been converted into the park at a cost of ₹1.1 crore and will be inaugurated in a week. Minister K.T. Rama Rao said in a tweet that the park has been developed with all the international standards, which is also certified by the Kennel Club of India. GHMC Commissioner D.Harichandana said that the park was constructed to provide training for dogs to stay fit. The park is also set up to address all the issues related to dogs.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.